an Amber Alert is over and a 2-year-old girl is safe.
Her father is now in police custody. WLKY's Erica Coghill is live at LMPD to tell us what happened here. Erica.
Karen, Monica. So the big thing to note here is that the girl was found safe and unharmed. This Amber Alert ended early this morning around 12:30, and we are expected to have more details on the case coming up this morning around 11 o'clock here at LMPD where a news conference is going to be held. Now, I want you to take a look at Joshua Yeager. This is Joshua Yeager. Kentucky State Police found him and his daughter on I-65 near Upton, Kentucky early this morning. The girl's mother is from nearby Hardyville, and we're told she reported her daughter missing Saturday after Yeager took the girl from an area near Bardstown Road and the Snyder Freeway in Louisville. Police say Yeager left his car in a gas station parking lot at Arthur and Lee Streets near the UofL campus. Hours later, they spotted him in another car. One police say he stole, heading south on I-65. This is video from the WLKY News Chopper. Yeager finally pulled over near the Hardin-LaRue County line. He was taken into custody, and while the girl was not harmed, police tell us she was taken to the hospital just to get checked out. Now, again, that news conference is going to happen here at LMPD at 11 o'clock this morning. We, of course, will have a crew out there, and we'll be bringing you the latest details on this case coming up this afternoon. Reporting live downtown, I'm Erica Coghill, WLKY News.